The Western Balkan region suffers from a high unemployment rate, which is higher than the European average. Youth, especially NEET, youth not in employment, education or training, are heavily impacted due to multiple reasons, such as lack of confidence and insufficiently developed soft and technical skills, the mismatch of supply and demand in the labor market, lack of motivation and information. In 2020, the youth unemployment rate in Albania was 28.76%. According to the last census in Bosnia and Herzegovina, around 470,000 youth are unemployed. 21% of the unemployed people in Serbia are youth. The unemployment rate of young people aged 15 to 29 in Montenegro is 38.7%. In Kosovo, among the youth population aged 15 to 24 years old, 49.4% are unemployed. The technological progress personified in the fourth digital revolution could boost the economies of Western Balkan countries struggling with post-transition issues, which mostly affect youth. The vibrant IT sector could absorb the surplus of the young labor force that other branches of the economy cannot include in the labor market. Such adaptation requires strong multi-sectoral cooperation, and CSOs are foreseen as the initiators of the cooperation with relevant institutions and stakeholders in order to create a comprehensive support system for NEET.
My Career from Zero to Hero represents a joint effort and a result of partnership between five organizations, aiming to enhance the capacities of civil society to be independent and accountable partner, able to engage constructively with governments on the identified priority of innovative solution for youth employment in the Western Balkan strategy. Based on our experience and data available, we are aware that in order to prepare young people for today's and future jobs, we need to combine digital, entrepreneurship and transferable skills, empowering young people not only to seek for open job opportunities, but also to create new and act globally. We seek to ensure multiple levels of support when it comes to youth employability, and one-stop-shop model could facilitate the process.
One-stop-shop model is an integrated model for NEET Youth, which provides all youth employability services at one place for developing skills for future jobs of the fourth digital revolution. It includes youth outreach, developing digital skills through practical work and mentorship support, developing transferable skills, developing entrepreneurial skills, online educational tutorials, career counseling, networking. What makes this model different from other youth employability programs? It covers a complete set of skills in one place, with a focus on future employment, knowledge received directly from employers, experience brought by the lecturers and mentors from the industry, employment experiences. The model has been already successfully piloted in Serbia by Center for Youth Work in the period from 2017 to 2019. And here are some of the experiences from the participants.
Vještine koje sam naučio na kursu su mi mnogo pomogle se zaposlim, jer su ljudi koji su nas obučali veoma stručni i konkretne stvari koje su mi trenutno potrebne na poslu su nas i naučili.
Ovaj kurs se razlikuje od drugih po tome što se ovde radi praktično sa ljudima koji su već došli iz neke firme.
Ovu obuku bih preporučila svim mladima koji traže posao u IT sferi.
Ja sam zaista sa malo predznanja to nadopunila i bilo je dovoljno da mogu da nastavim da se usavršavam u tom polju.
Nakon svih tih razgova ja sam dobila ponudu za praksu od jedne firme koja se pojavila na tom Business Speed Datingu i nakon toga dobila sam zaposlenje kod njih.